Version control is the foundation for DevOps, but not all version control is created equal. Companies with complex product development projects need a VCS that can accelerate global development. Helix Core is that VCS, and using Perforce Streams can unite large teams by allowing you to manage code lines more efficiently. Streams has benefits for everyone on your team. Developers love the ability to switch between code lines, manage work in progress more easily, and merge with minimal conflicts. And for build engineers and operations professionals, Streams can help you accelerate DevOps. Let's review how Streams can organize your projects and streamline CI/CD. Most VCS systems, notably Git, implement a tree model. The health of a tree model is defined by the number of branches that continue to grow as the tree gets taller. Then, these branches have their own child branches. The problem is that managing numerous branches is painful. As a result, teams artificially reduce and/or limit branching because it's too difficult to merge. Streams implement the mainline branching model out of the box. This model helps you organize release and development code lines. It provides guardrails based on industry best practices. This prevents chaos, and it ensures that branches from numerous developers can more easily come together for builds. With large projects, branches are used to create releases, like release 2.1, release 2.2, release 2.3, and develop new versions, for example, dev 2.3. In the mainline model, the most stable code is at the top. This stream should be production ready. It is copied from the mainline, tested, and then released. In complex systems, you may need to maintain several releases. These long-lived streams are not available for developers to work on locally, like with small teams using Git. Each release stream can be maintained in Helix Core. Streams help you organize development code lines to build new versions and manage bug fixes. Development code lines are the least stable. Generally, code is copied up to a release stream from the main line and merged down to development streams. In this model, developers still make streams, or branches, on their workstations with a workflow similar to Git. The difference is when they complete their work, the changes go back to the code line their team is working on. Sometimes patches are necessary to handle defects or security vulnerabilities. In emergency situations, changes might need to be applied to a release in production. Task streams can be used because they are short-lived streams. Once the emergency is over, code from the task stream can be merged down to the mainline, tested, and then pushed out to other release and dev streams. Because it doesn't make sense to maintain the history of unchanged files, only the necessary history is preserved from the task stream. The history of the changed files that went into the mainline is saved. DevOps is all about automation. At the start of a project or a release, a senior developer or lead would create a new stream, for example, Dev 2.3. Perforce Streams let you automate this creation, allowing teams to self-service. After the project is created, developers can commit to that code line gated by CI. All the code lines in a project are then managed by DevOps or release engineers. With Streams, release engineers don't need to rope in a bunch of code from a variety of different places. It streamlines automation for CI processes, allowing teams to pull together files faster for tests and builds. For CI/CD, virtual streams let you filter the workspace to see only the files you need without needing to script together traditional branches. For example, in the build environment, you might only need the compiled artifacts. With virtual streams, you can get a view into a stream that focuses only on those files that are necessary, not the entire stream. Virtual streams help you filter out what developers or DevOps don't need, so you can save disk space, save sync time, and save unnecessary merge down actions. Virtual streams can also share or import common files that you do not want to branch, like artwork and other binary assets. Streams can be modified with keywords: share, isolate, exclude, and import. These keywords drive automation. They do the work for you instead of having to share and exclude on a per file basis. Share is the simplest keyword. When added to a stream, it shares everything that's underneath the stream with everyone. So when an additional stream is created from it, everything will be copied. All the files in the stream will be synced to a workspace, allowing developers to modify every single file, if they have permission for it. With the term isolate, changes are applied only within a specific stream. They won't get integrated or pushed into other streams. For example, maybe there are specific libraries needed for a stream, but you don't want them propagated around. You can import from outside a stream and then isolate the files. Using exclude, you can specify certain paths to be left out of the workspace. With import, you can bring other streams or even classic depot paths into a stream. These paths could include build artifacts, artwork for a game, or other source code components. By design, imports are read-only, allowing them to be used to build and deploy. If you're dealing with multiple development components, you might have to change several components at the same time. In that case, you can mark an import as import plus. This makes it possible to write to that stream as well as read if you have permission. Using import and import plus, DevOps teams can break down large, complex projects into smaller builds. This is especially helpful for projects using component-based development. Each component can follow its own build and release cycle. In summary, Perforce Streams makes life easier for developers by removing many obstacles that distract and take away from productivity. And for DevOps teams, it checks off all the main principles to help you deliver CI/CD. Streams is a powerful tool with unique features that accelerate every part of your pipeline. Not a customer yet? Try Streams today.